Oh, he's coming! Open faster! Oh my gosh! Open up! Please! No! No, go through the door! Go through the door! Go through the door! Open the door! Okay. Video, audio, game. Simon has reached the bottom of the abyss and now we'll have to traverse the harsh environment to get to town where the Ark is said to be. It was a pretty harsh environment as well. Whew, golly day. Alright. What's up, guys? Welcome back to Heathocracy. My name is Heath, and this is Soma, number, I believe, 19. And we have finally reached Tau, where supposedly the Ark is at. We just got done escaping the, you know, hell of the abyss of the ocean, and where awful, horrible monstrosities were located, like that giant, weird, fish mangled thingamabob thing with the teeth, nom nom, and I couldn't stand it. Anyway, I am limping, as you can tell, because I was bitten by not one, but two undersea critters while trying to, you know, escape. Some deep questions in this game, but hopefully this time we'll have some deep plot. Yeah, amen to that. Amen and a half. All right, airlock. What does this mean? Dive room. No, I don't want to go in the water. Thank you. I've been there. I don't need that again in my life. So, what is this? What does that do? I don't know. Alright, hopefully there's something... Oh, okay, there we go. Alright, I don't probably... need that. What? Okay. We're gonna stand right here. Standing clear. What does that even mean? What's happening? What does the alarm mean? Okay. Is something gonna happen? Okay, nothing happened. Alright, let's just do this for fun now, because... Okay, you know what? We don't need it. Alright, we're gonna turn our light on, though. Alright, okay, so... service station. We can go in there, or we can keep going down the, you know, dark, scary corridor. Alright, let's go in the service station. Alright. Oh! Okay. I hear whispers! Probably trying to tell me to do things, like burn down buildings. I don't know. I don't actually hear whispers. Anyway, what is this? This is a robot. Is it a robot? I don't know what it is. Hey, look, a computer. All right. So. Hi. How are you? All right. We are here and looks like there's doors are locked, so we got to go this way. Those are closed off. So, looks like we got to somehow, I don't know, change out the locked doors, I guess, to get... But there's a gap there. I don't know what's going on. Okay, well, regardless, looks like we need to keep going forward. Oh, look, another... Oh, it's a busted Omni-tool. Can't open that up. Can't mess with anything in here. So, let's keep going. Oh, look, we can go through here, though. Where does that take us? Let's turn the light on. Oh, that turned the light off. Let's turn the light on. I feel safer with light. All right, now what is this? I don't know. Let's go. Okay. Alrighty. That looks pleasant. The WoW has done a number on this place too, it looks like. And probably everyone in here is also dead. Let's keep trucking. Oh, look. Back where I started in this little corridor. Okay. Alright. I'm cool. That, you're not going through there. So, let's go through here. Now, it doesn't make any sense if there's like a WoW... The critter. I don't want to call him a critter anymore. The guy that's been, like, popping up telling me to kill the WoW, he looks like he's been infected by the WoW. So is he, like, a part of the WoW that desires to kill itself? Or is he somehow, like... I don't even know what he is, or who he is, or what he does. Man, those are some thick doors. I guess they gotta be when you're at the bottom of the ocean. Nope. I'm just gonna back away slowly. Nah, who am I kidding? Let's keep going. Oh, okay. No. Run this way. Okay. No. Just joking. I'm cool with you. You're cool with me. Oh, what do you want from me? Are you trying to say hi? Okay, bye! Okay! Alright, keep going, keep trucking. And let's go this way. Now that he's no longer here. Okay, let's go this way. Hopefully this isn't a dead end. Okay. Alright. Okay. I don't know where I'm going, but hopefully this is the right way. Man, these doors take a long time to open. Oh, he's coming! Open faster! Oh my gosh! Open up! Please! No! No, go through the door! Go through the door! Go through the door! Open the door! No! No! No, run! No! Come on! Oh, he looks happy! Come on! Oh, that was pleasant. And he's still there! What kind of nonsense is that? Can I close the door back? Can I close the door? Close it. Okay, now let's go this way. Up the ladder. Up. Go up the ladder. Go up the ladder, Simon! And keep running. Because it can also likely climb ladders. Oh, come on. Is this just going to be one big chase? Did the ladder stop it? Is it too dumb to climb a ladder? Oh, that makes me feel good. Oh, but I gotta go back down a ladder. Of course. Why wouldn't I? Oh, and the ladder broke. Well, there goes that idea. Let's keep going. This game, man. I don't think my heart can take a whole lot more of this. I'm already flashing. Oh, come on! What? Okay. Bye! Alright. Sure. Oh, man. I've taken to not touching any of those things. Those things tend to just kill you. Alright. I hear something dripping, though. Push to call lift. I don't know what I just did. I think I just called a lift. What do you mean there's nothing here? Who are you? Okay. Well, where is something, then? Alright. Sure. Work area. Oh, hi! Oh, stop it! Just talk to me like a normal human being! Even though you're not a normal human being! Alright. Great. Okay. That doesn't help me any. Golly day. Okay, I get the program. I want to explore. Okay, Johann Ross can't go in here. Remotely locked. Okay, well, too bad for that one. Who's this one? Can I go in here? Alright. Okay. Okay. I'm catching your flow there, bro. But you know what? I wanna, what is... Oh, it's that! That's moving. Oh, that looks pleasant. Okay, that's what was causing me a little bit of discomfort there. Okay, close that one back. Okay, why do we have to leave? Where are we going? Where do I need to go? Okay, great. So how do I stop it? Alright, do I need to go into the infirmary? Okay, no, but here's another ladder I can go up. Okay, great. Okay. Alright. So we have to stop it. I'm assuming you're talking about the WoW. Infirmary. Oh, come on. Oh, it's a person! No, 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 let me in, let me in! Let me in! I'm a human! I'm as human as you're gonna get in here! Oh, come on! Let me in! I don't wanna die out here! How do I talk to you? Why wouldn't I respond? Alright, fine, be that way. But it looks like there's a person in there. A real person. Hopefully a real person. So I can talk to a real person, finally. Alright. Alright, what's through here? The bathroom. That's just a bathroom. There's nothing in here that's going to be special. Nope, nothing special in here. Just like I thought. Alright, do I need to go into the dive room? Okay. Oh, there we go. There's another path I can go. Okay, and down we go. Okay, am I going the right way now, mysterious figure that's stalking me? Alright. This looks like it could be a good direction to go. Okay. Sure. Why not? Let's have that kind of a game today, Jay. Come on. Alright. What am I doing? Why is my heart beating so hard? Alright. Simon is like having a conniption here. Do I need to go in here? No, that's where the dive suits are located. I'm already wearing one of those. Therefore, I need to keep going. Airlock. Great. What's going on? I am probably already pretty good. What? Oh, okay. See, that's what I'm used to happening when I push buttons. Okay, so that seems safe. Can I... Alright. Okay, unlocked. There we go. Fantastic. Okie dokie. What is this? Place cargo here. Am I cargo? I guess. Am I cargo? Alright. I'm cargo. I am here. I have been placed. What do I do? Oh, I go over here and talk to the computer. Oh. Alright. So, waiting for cargo. Attach. Configure. Attach. Arc. ID. Payload. User. Catherine Chun. What? Configuration failure. Attach. What did I do? What did I just do? Waiting for cargo. Waiting for cargo. Oh, I gotta put the arc here. Oh. I guess I gotta... No cargo detected. Okay, so this is where the arc goes then. Okay. I mean, I can deal. Alright. Alright, let's go this way. Alright. So, that was a waste of time. Yeah, well, probably not. It's probably where I need to go later. This place is like all kinds of messed up though. Alright. So, dispatch. Let's go into dispatch. Alright, anything in here? Dispatch. Ooh. Oh, a computer. I can talk to people, hopefully. Alright, transmission. Comm log. Phi status. Ooh, transition with Upsilon. Offline. Theta, offline. Lambda, offline. Delta, Omicron. Phi, Omega. Get Libsyn. Libsyn. Unable to establish connection. Oh. Oh, I can call them, though. Alright, Omega. Call. Is there anybody at Omega? Sounds like there's a monster behind me ready to kill me. I'm gonna stay on the phone a little bit longer. I don't think anybody's answering. Alright, let's try and call Phi. That didn't sound good. Okay, so no. Nobody there either. Theta's where we were. Lambda's where we started. Or Upsilon. One of those two is where we started. Alright. So, door locks. Oh. Okay. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Thank you for unlocking Johann Ross's room. How about the infirmary? Is now unlocked. Fantastic. Good. Awesome. So I can now go back to the infirmary. Okay. It really sounded like there was something right behind me, and I was really worried for a brief second. Okay. Did anything come in here? No, but that one room unlocked. That's what it sounded like. The work area. We're going to close that door just to be safe. All right. So this was Johann Ross's room. Okay. We're going to close that so I don't have to deal with that anymore. Okay. This is Johann Ross's room. This seems like it's important. Oh, his room is, like, not affected by the... Wow. What is the noise going on here? I don't know, but this dude had a jumpsuit. Who is this guy anyway? Is he... Oh, wait, I think they were saying he was the one that, like, made the Wow? Maybe? I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is either. Some calculations. Oh, look, a bobblehead. Oh, and the bobblehead fell over. I don't need it anyway. Alright, an iPad. A 22nd century iPad. Journal. I was hoping to see Omicron today. The evacuation ordered by the people at Theta was a gift, an excuse to leave Alpha and abandon the Wow. So there is an Alpha. He was there. As the storm cleared, we are swarmed by monsters that the Wow has facilitated. We are ambushed and forced back towards Wow. Glasser, Kofsky, Coatsy, and I survived. Alclair is in the infirmary, but it doesn't look good. Next. Coetzee made a run for it to check the observation, to check observation or anything resembling food. Going outside is beyond dangerous. It's like going to buy cigarettes in a hurricane. She came back when she had some crumbs with her. We all knew it was empty. I think she just wanted a chance to die without carrying the responsibility of taking it herself. Damn. People from the plateau showed up. It was a group of engineers from Theta telling us they wanted to use the space gun to launch something called the Ark. It's an artificial world that carries brain scans, maybe for people working at Pathos too. The idea is silly, but endearing. We all agreed to do a scan so we could take part in this afterlife. Some of the engineers returned from Phi. Apparently, they had postponed the Ark launch. They were in very foul mood and difficult to get any straight answers except for one important thing. They wished to remain at Tau to figure the Ark business out, but they had scheduled for the climber to pick them up tomorrow. Someone would need to catch that climber to alert Omicron as to what was happening. Luckily, Glasser and I were able to take on the mission. I will finally get to warn Dahl and Sarang about the critical situation at Site Alpha. Okay, so this is what happened when we were back at Omicron. They said that Johann Ross had showed up on the climber, and he was already dead when he got there. So, poor guy, he was already dead when he got there. Recordings, equilibrium.
The pattern has stopped evolving. The WoW has managed to find balance. I convinced SSE Volchek to turn off all external control systems, making the WoW our de facto caretaker.
Uh-oh.
So far, it's exceeding expectations.
So it's this guy's fault.
Since the comet crashed a few days ago, January 12th, the WoW has dropped to a low energy state. It hasn't abandoned its duties. It's keeping climate and life support going. But it's been simplifying the pattern, redefining its protocol.
Ooh.
The WoW has started to grow physically.
Yeah, that's what the vines and everything are.
Chamber. All around Pathos II, structure gel is bursting through the pipes and bleeding through walls. I don't know what WoW could possibly stand to gain from this, but I assume it is intention.
Yeah, the WoW wants something. It wants to do something.
The heart of WoW has claimed such a large part of the core chamber that there can no longer be any question to its heightened awareness. Not only does its expansion suggest an unexpected understanding of space, but also its own physical manifestation within the world.
So the WoW has come to life. Termination.
The WoW is reaching out to every machine, every life form, to manipulate, to control. It's trying to help save its creators from all this, just like the protocol demands. But really, what is good enough?
I don't know.
Where is the line drawn for what is human and what is not? Would walking corpses do? Would a group of machines thinking they're human be acceptable? We can't trust a machine to know, to understand what it means to be. We have to terminate the WoW project. It can be done. I just need to get some help from Omicron.
The thing. The scary thing that's talking to me. It's this guy. Then I don't understand how that even works. It's this guy, though. That's what it is. Yeah, because these are the same... Sure, why not? Because it's the same thing. Alpha, it's talking about Alpha and the WoW core. There's Omega and Tau, and there's the WoW core in between where we're going, where we are and where we're going. So it wants us to go there. What is that? I can't read the text. I can't read the text on it. Can you guys, if you guys can read that, great, but I can't even hope to read that text. Okay, so that looks like a giant meatball. Alright, so to the guy that's being all creepy and popping in and out talking to me is this guy, Johann Ross, I think. Anyway, it looks like I can go back into the infirmary now. That didn't sound like a good thing. Where was that infirmary at again? I think it was down this way. Oh no, that's the bathroom. Infirmary, here we go. And now I can talk to an actual person. I can talk to an actual human being. Oh, but it says she was in there and she wasn't doing well. I don't know. Hello? Oh! Oh! It's a person!
You're different. Go ahead. Make yourself at home.
Why, thank you. I will.
Are you human?
Sarah Lindwall. Payload technician at your service. A rare sight, am I right?
Yeah, you're the only human I've ever seen.
You're the first normal living human I've seen.
There's not many left down here. Most of them are up on the plateau.
Oh, everybody up there is dead. No, they're all dead.
There's no one alive here, Omicron.
You've been there?
I've been all over. The power plant at Upsilon. The ruins of Lambda. The abandoned Delta. Theta.
You've been to Theta?
Yeah, sure have.
Left at Pathos-II.
And I'm the only living person you've met?
Unfortunately.
You mean I'm the last living human on the planet?
I'm sorry.
Who are you again?
Simon Jarrett.
Stationed at?
Nowhere. I used to work in a bookshop in Toronto.
Long story.
Long story.
Then what the hell are you doing here?
That's a good question.
By the Ark.
Why would you? How do you know about that?
Because Catherine told me.
It's the last hope for mankind.
Damn right it is. Now what do you want with it?
I want to launch it into space.
Launch it into space.
That was the plan, all right. I've been guarding it ever since we brought it back to town.
That's it.
I just couldn't bring myself to let go. Tell you the truth. I don't have the strength to argue. And I certainly don't have the time to wait for the next sentient thing shuffling through here. Go ahead. Take it.
Thank you. Can I get you anything?
Nice cold drink.
You could kill me.
No.
If I knew you'd come, I would clean this place up a little bit.
Yeah, it's okay. I think I understand.
I'm glad you came by. Good to get this over with.
Oh, man.
I still can't believe I'm the last one.
You really...
crazy.
This is depressing, guys. Alright, I'm gonna take the Ark. I now...
Please don't leave me like this.
I'm not. I promise. I promise I'm not gonna leave you like that.
Would you stay with me, please? It won't be long now. Please, just stay.
Stay as long as you need me to.
What a crazy thing this was. Life. At least I won't have to turn 30. I think I'd have died at home with my friends.
I know the feeling.
You ever been to Greenland? It's very beautiful. Well, but at least when you get out of the city. Nanok is busy, and yes, there's like 12 million people trying to get around. It's a great place. Or rather, it was a great place before the comet ended it all. You know what? I prefer it this way. I liked Pathos. Liked my colleagues. Ian, Nick, Jasper, even Catherine.
What happened to Catherine?
People thought she was weird because she was quiet. She was cool.
I know.
Simon, you still there?
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Don't let him die. Okay. Send him out there. To the stars.
Bye, Sarah.
The black box is inactive. Probably found a way to switch it off.
Alright, we can affect door locks here, too. I already did all that, though. Everything was unlocked. I need to go back to that cargo room. which was dispatch right here, and then exit front. Let's carry this big heavy thing. I bet you there's going to be something waiting for me to try and distract me.
I can climb a ladder while carrying the arc like this.
But then what am I supposed to do? Drop it? Throw it down the hallway? That'd be risky. What do I... How do I put it down? Do I just drop down? Boop! That worked. Sure. Alright. I'm really... This weird noise that's going on here, though, is what's really getting to me. I'm gonna go ahead and... Oh, what happened? Oh, there it is. Can I do this still? Nope, it won't let me do it now that I'm holding the arc. Great! Okay. As far as I know, I have to limp now for the rest of the game. Okay, nope, that wasn't it. That wasn't where I had to go. It was... not the bathroom. It wasn't the infirmary. I am so... Oh, right here. Durr. Golly day. Alright. Common room. And push. What do I do? I'll probably have to go up to the dive room. Or down to the dive room, rather. Okay. Alright, now it's down there. Let's go ahead and touch this and get some health back. I probably could have sent it down. I'm a genius. Okay. Alright, so now I should be healthy again. And that made a spark, but no lights turned off, no monsters. So let's go back down to dispatch. No, it wasn't dispatch. Where was it? Dive room. That's what it was. It was the dive room. Well, now that I think about it, the dive room isn't in here, is it? The dive room isn't any of these. The dive room is right, oh, it's right here. Golly day, I'm such a doofus. Alright, go down here. So I found the arc. That's great. This is probably going to be where we end the episode. I'm going to put the arc onto this thing. Oh, wait. Where's the... There it is. Alright. So, I got the arc. I'm going to put the arc onto this thing. Boop. Alright. And we're going to close this door so nothing gets us. And we're going to attach it. So, now it's got that. Okay. And then we're going to launch it off. And that's going to be the end of this episode. And I'm sure that nothing could possibly go wrong. I'm actually going to call it an episode right here. We're going to start this off, start the next episode off with the launching of the Ark to wherever it's going. Taking it to, I'm guessing, up to the space cannon, which is fantastic. So, we're going to call this an episode right here. Thank you guys for your time. I do appreciate it. And if you liked it, then hit the like button for me. Share it with your friends. And remember, subscribe to join the Heathocracy today so we can build a better tomorrow. You guys keep being awesome. I'll see you next time. Thanks and God bless.